We call upon the federal government to prepare and publish annual reports comparing funding for the education of First Nations children living on and off reserve, as well as educational and income attainments of Aboriginal people in Canada compared with non-Aboriginal people.